Are you among strangers? Will you communicate with us? Any children here? Among strangers. there's been a lot of children here. Is there a boy here? Is there a girl here? If you're upstairs, can you come down the stairs? I want you, a woman, here with us. You may call me Sandy. Are you talking to us now? Did anyone die in this house or on this land? The man that Jim saw outside, are you with us now? The man who walks the secret garden. Are you with us now?
I'm
to communicate. We are trying to hear you.
There is something here. I don't know if it's just energy or something, but I think there's also something here for June. That's my theory. I think there might be something here, yes, but I think June's got somebody watching over her. That's my personal opinion of this place.
Here's the office.
That would be a room I never spent any time in. I would never spend any time in that room.
Okay, watching her gym.
Is this a real door or she painted that on?
She painted it.
57 in here.
Wow.
You know when I first came here that upstairs room where that video was playing
was the room that was the bother?
I wonder if it's just something about that side of the house.
Okay. Let's save that guest bedroom for
last.
I want to look at the ivy.
I feel like it's weird over here. Like this area is...
And this thing just jacked up a couple points.
Did it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's actually coming up a bit. You didn't like this room. And the meter's up to 2. And it's staying at a 2.
Well, that's happy.
Closet of death.
Why?
Because this is the door that opens and closes by itself, so she locks it.
Well, try opening it.
It's locked. That's what I just said.
Now it's at 2. Now it's at 3. Okay, now the meter's back down to 1.
Here. It was cold.
It was like a big cold bubble.
That's 1 degree cooler.
And it makes my hands tingle.
So that's the ivy that just like got mysteriously scratched in her door. Does it smell weird in here? Anything else?
A little bit. I can't know what it is.
This goes now. This is at 4.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Now, like, if I keep my hand on it. Like, focus on my hand, it starts to feel like there's pressure.
I would say this room is nice. I like this room.
I don't know, I just don't like this spot.
It's the heart of the house. Yes, whoa, sorry.
I don't like it right here.
Me either. I think it's worse up here. I get started over there, and like the farther I come this way, the more nervous it makes me feel.
Yeah. Well, what about in here? Somebody open that door, because I'm holding too much stuff.
That's like exactly what I was thinking.
It's like the shut down. Yeah. Worse.